Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you. 83 movie review. Ranveer Singh and team hit it out of the park. In a country where cricket is religion, a mainstream Bollywood movie documenting the World Cup win of 1983 is more than just an ambitious dream. Kabir Khan's 83 is nothing short of perhaps the biggest risk, not just for the director but also for his head actor Ranveer Singh, who steps in the shoes of the living legend Kapil Dev. Has Kabir succeeded in bringing his vision to life? Is Ranveer able to portray Kapil Dev without making him look like a caricature? Let's find out. 83 needs no introduction with respect to its bold line. It is a film that chronicles the victory of the Indian cricket team in the World Cup of 1983. While the results of the grand finale are written down in the history books, what makes the film engaging and worth talking about? The hidden gems and personal anecdotes. From the leaves of the team players, 83 boasts of a huge ensemble and cast deficit. The entire team that played the final against West Indies on June 25, 1983, a date that's gone down in cricketing history. While Ranveer leads the team as the captain, he gets massive support from the rest of the cast members who have delivered stellar performances. They all have important parts to play that add up beautifully to the final moment. B.S. Kapil banter with their coach P.R. Man Singh, played by Pankaj Tripathi, or his teams moments with Sunil Gavaskar. Every scene adds insight and gives a glimpse into what went through their minds as they battled every fear and dodged every ball on the field. COVID cases detected on world largest cruise ship. The Royal Caribbean Symphony of the Seas, the world's largest cruise ship, has now reported 48 COVID cases, despite stringent measures put in place to curtail such an outbreak. The ship had over 6,000 passengers on the boat and was docked in Miami over the weekend. Its operator, Royal Caribbean, said the outbreak happened despite stringent guidelines in place, CNN reported. The cases were detected after one passenger tested positive and others were tested as part of contact tracing. In a statement, Royal Caribbean said that after a guest tested positive during the voyage, subsequent cases were detected following contact tracing. It said 95% of the boat were fully vaccinated. Of the people who have since tested positive, 98% were fully vaccinated. The total number of cases amounted to 0.78% of the onboard population, CNN reported. Following this, all passengers were sent into quarantine after and safety measures were tightened. Everyone who tested positive was asymptomatic or had mild symptoms. They continuously monitored their health, the Royal Caribbean said.
Zero Vision. Shabar Shati, Shabar Pashi. Zero Vision.
Zero Vision aaj কলকাতা তথা গ্রাম বাংলার পশ্চিমবঙ্গের সাধারণ মানুষের পাশে এসে দাঁড়িয়েছে। জিরো ভিশন সবার সাথে সবার পাশে, আপনারাও পারেন জিরো ভিশনের মতন সবার পাশে এসে দাঁড়াতে। আসুন না, সাহায্যের হাত বাড়িয়ে দিই। আপনারা যদি সাহায্য করতে চান, তলার এই নাম্বারগুলোর সাথে যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন। প্রত্যেকটাই আমাদের জিরো ভিশন সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.